All right, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. This is Sports Dome coming back with another video. And Antonio Brown has been traded to the Oakland Raiders for a 2019 third and fifth round pick. And he gets a 3-year, $50.125 million contract. So he is the highest paid wide receiver in the NFL. John Gruden and Derek Carr get a brand new toy for Derek Carr to throw to. I gotta say, I like the move though. He's going out west. We won't have to play him very often. And I think by the time we do play him, because we play him every 4 years, I think his contract will be up. And we may not have to see him. So, congratulations to the Raiders and their fans. So they get the best receiver in the game, and only had to give up a third and a fifth round pick this year. I think, money-wise, they have the money to do it. They traded away Khalil Mack last year. They traded away Amari Cooper, saving cap space. I think it was to make this move. And I think they knew that they were going to go after Antonio Brown. So he ends up in Oakland. He's got Derek Carr, who's not going to call him out in the media. And I think that's what he wanted. He wanted to go to a city where the quarterback wasn't going to call him out in the media. I don't think Josh Allen would have called him out either. But he didn't want to go to Buffalo, so I'm actually happy that that trade fell through. My Buffalo Bills don't need that headache. They don't need... I think he would have been in Josh Allen's ear all the time. And I think he's going to be in Derek Carr's ear all the time. Good luck in Oakland, Antonio Brown. You finally got traded. You finally found your team. And Raider Nation, you just got the best receiver in the game. But with that comes the headaches. With that comes the off-field issues. And I'm just glad that the Bills trade did fall through, because we really don't need that. And it would have been nice to give Josh Allen that kind of a weapon. But like I said in an earlier video, he would have had to have gotten the ball almost every play, or he would throw a fit. And I think Derek Carr is going to see that. The second they start running the ball, he's going to throw a fit. So, comment in the comment section below on what you think of this trade. Antonio Brown traded to the Oakland Raiders from the Pittsburgh Steelers for a 2019 third and fifth round pick. And he gets a 3-year, $50.125 million contract. So they reworked his contract. And I think that's Buffalo wasn't willing to give him that kind of contract. So, and all in all, like I said, I'm glad they didn't. So comment in the comment section below on what you think. And as always, if you like my videos, like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification so you don't miss a video. This is Sports Dome. Peace.